We now know the names of the two Philadelphia police officers who were shot during a gun battle with the alleged Jefferson Hospital shooter. Police say officers Arcenio Perez and Edwin Perez exchanged gunfire with 55-year-old Stacey Hayes. Officer Edwin Perez was treated and released from the hospital. Officer Arcenio Perez is still at the hospital in stable condition. Hayes remains in critical condition, facing several charges, including murder.